There's another comment, and any few words for Fakhr-e-Alam? Imtiaz now has asked you, Danny. Any few words for Fakhr-e-Alam?
Fakhr-e-Alam, Pagal. He is Pagal too, isn't he? He's got a lot of energy, and so I think it's great that he, Fakhr-e-Alam, comes along and sideline. You know, he goes to sideline, does some interviews.
Yeah.
Because of his entertainment background, singing and a bit of acting, and you know, has lots of feathers to his cap. Lots of skill set.
Yeah.
I think that's very good for the Pakistan Super League to go down to him for his energy, and he's short, punch sharp, boom, boom. And he knows and he understands, got to be short, fast, boom, and back to you guys upstairs.